Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss Spearman's rank correlation method. This method of determining correlation was given by Edward Spearman. It is used to determine correlation between qualitative data for example beauty, honesty, character etc. as their quantitative measurement is not possible. For example, a teacher can arrange the students in ascending or descending order of intelligence, but intelligence can't be measured quantitatively. Thus, rank correlation method is used in such cases. Here, we assign the rank to the individual in some order like the most intelligent individual may be given rank 1 next rank 2 and so on. Now the formula for the computation of rank correlation is given by R is equal to 1 minus 6 into summation D square upon N into N square minus 1, where D is the difference between the corresponding ranks. Of the two series and n is the number of individuals in each series. Here we should note that summation d is always zero, that is the algebraic sum of the rank differences is always zero. Let us take an example. The marks obtained by students in economics and accountancy are as follows. Marks in economics are represented by X and marks in accountancy are represented by Y. The X series is given as 42, 35, 54, 86, 25, 67, 70 and the Y series is given as 60, 56, 45, 72, 35, 40, 65. We need to find out coefficient of rank correlation. Now we shall assign ranks in X and Y series denoted by R1 and R2 respectively. In the R1 series, we shall assign ranks 1, 2, 3 from the highest to the lowest. So, we assign rank 1 to 86, rank 2 to 70, rank 3 to 67, rank 4 to 54, rank 5 to 42, rank 6 to 35, rank 7 to 25. Similarly, in R2 series, we assign rank 1 to 72, rank 2 to 65, rank 3 to 60, rank 4 to 56, rank 5 to 45, rank 6 to 40, and rank 7 to 35. Now we shall find out D, that is the difference between the corresponding ranks of the two series, and D square. Now we have D is equal to R1 minus R2, that is 5 minus 3, that is 2, 6 minus 4, that is 2, 4 minus 5 is minus 1, 1 minus 1, 0, 7 minus 7 is 0, 3 minus 6 is minus 3, 2 minus 2 is 0. Here we note that summation of D comes out to be 0. Now we will calculate D square, that is 2 square, which is equal to 4, 2 square, that is 4, minus 1 square is 1, 0 square, that is 0, again 0 square, that is 0, minus 3 square is 9, 0 square is 0. So, summation of D square, that is sum of all the elements in D square series, is equal to 18. We know that rank correlation coefficient R is given by 1 minus 6 into summation D square upon N into N square minus 1, which is equal to 1 minus 6 into summation of D square, that is 18, upon N into N square minus 1, and we know that N is the number of individuals in each series. Here N is equal to 7, so we have 7 into 7 square minus 1, 7 square is 49, minus 1, which is equal to 1 minus 6 into 18 is 108, upon 7 into 49 minus 1, that is 48, which is equal to 1 minus 108 upon 7 into 48 is 336. On taking the LCM, we get 336 minus 108 upon 336, which is equal to 228 upon 336, that is 0.678. Therefore, R is equal to 0.678. Now we shall discuss correlation for tied ranks. When two or more individuals or items have the same score, that is, there is a tie in their ranks, then the Spearman's rank correlation coefficient formula R is equal to 1 minus 6 into summation D square upon N into N square minus 1 fails. Therefore, a correction or modification is necessary in the formula, as this formula is based on the supposition that no rank is given to more than one item. Therefore, in the problems where the individuals are in a tie, we assign a common rank to each of the individuals and this common rank is the average of the ranks of these individuals . For example, let us consider the series where the X series is given as 95, 92, 91, 91, 91, 90, 78, 75, 75, 75, and 60. Here we can see that 91 is repeated 4 times and 75 is repeated 3 times. Here we assign rank 1, 2, 3 from highest to the lowest. So we assign rank 1 to 95, rank 2 to 92, then the rank 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 whole upon 4, that is equal to 4.5, will be assigned to each of 91, as 91 is repeated 4 times. Next we assign rank 7 to 80, rank 8 to 78. Now again 75 is repeated 3 times. So the rank 9 plus 10 plus 11 whole upon 3, that is 10, is assigned to each of 75, and then rank 12 is assigned to 60. We can also assign rank by starting from lowest, that is rank 1 to 60, then rank 2 plus 3 plus 4 upon 3, that is 3, to each of 75, then rank 5 to 78, rank 6 to 80, then the rank 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10 upon 4, that is 34 upon 4, which is equal to 8.5, to each of 91, then rank 11 to 92 and rank 12 to 95. Now we are going to discuss correlation factor. When the items with repeated values have been assigned common ranks, then some modification has to be made in the formula. A correction factor is added to the Spearman's rank correlation formula, and the modified formula is given by R is equal to 1 minus 6 into summation D square plus M1 cube minus M1 upon 12 plus M2 cube minus M2 upon 12 plus and so on whole divided by N into N square minus 1, where M1, M2, M3 and so on are the number of times a value is repeated that is a correlation factor of m cube minus m upon 12 is added to summation d square for each repeating value in both the series . Let us take an example. The data below is the series of demand and supply. Find the rank correlation between them. The demand is given in 1000 unit and is denoted by X. The X series is given as 80, 75, 64, 64, 64, 20, 20, 35, 57, 42, in thousands unit, and supply is also given in thousands unit denoted by Y, and the Y series is given by 70, 72, 72, 83, 83, 83, 83, 62, 58 and 47 in 1000 unit. Now we shall calculate rank of X denoted by R1, and we assign rank 1, 2, 3 from the highest to the lowest. So we assign rank 1 to 80, rank 2 to 75. Now 64 is repeated 3 times, so we assign the rank 3 plus 4 plus 5 upon 3, that is 12 by 3, which is equal to 4, to each of 64. Next we assign rank 6 to 57 and rank 7 to 42, then rank 8 to 35, and now 20 is repeated 2 times, so we assign the rank 9 plus 10 upon 2, that is 19 upon 2, which is equal to 9.5, to each of 20. Similarly, we assign ranks of Y, which is denoted by R2. Here also we assign ranks 1, 2, 3 from the highest to the lowest, and here 83 is the highest number, which is repeated 4 times. So we assign the rank of 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 upon 4, that is 10 upon 4, which is equal to 2.5, to each of 83. Next is 72, which is repeated 2 times, so we assign the rank 5 plus 6 by 2, which is equal to 11 by 2, that is 5.5, to each of 72. Then we assign the rank 7 to 70, 8 to 62, 9 to 58 and 10 to 47. Now we shall calculate D and D square, where D is equal to R1 minus R2, that is the difference between the corresponding ranks of the two series. We have D is equal to R1 minus R2, therefore 1 minus 7 is equal to minus 6, 2 minus 5.5, that is minus 3.5, 4 minus 5.5, that is minus of 1.5, 4 minus 2.5, that is 1.5, 4 minus 2.5, that is 1.5, 9.5 minus 2.5, that is 7, 9.5 minus 2.5 is 7, 8 minus 8 is 0, 6 minus 9 is minus 3, 7 minus 10 is minus 3, and D square is given by minus 6 square, that is 36, minus 3.5 square, that is 12.25, minus 1.5 square, that is 2.25, 1.5 square is 2.25, again 1.5 square is 2.25, then 7 square, that is 49, again 7 square, that is 49, 0 square is 0, minus 3 square is 9, minus 3 square is 9. We should note that summation of D is equal to 0 and summation of D square is equal to 171, and we know that rank correlation is given by the formula R is equal to 1 minus 6 into summation of D square plus M1 cube minus M1 by 12 plus M2 cube minus M2 by 12 plus and so on upon N into N square minus 1, where M1, M2, M3 are the number of times a value is repeated. So here in X series, we have M1 is equal to 3, as 64 is repeated 3 times. M2 is equal to 2, as 20 is repeated 2 times. Now in Y series, we have M3 is equal to 2, as 72 is repeated 2 times. And M4 is equal to 4, as 83 is repeated 4 times. So we have R is equal to 1 minus 6 into summation of D square, that is 171, plus 1 by 12 M1 cube minus M1, that is 3 cube minus 3, plus 1 by 12 M2 cube minus M2, that is 2 cube minus 2, plus 1 by 12 into M3 cube minus M3, that is 2 cube minus 2, plus 1 by 12 into M4 cube minus M4, that is 4 cube minus 4, whole upon N into N square minus 1, and N is 10 here, so we have 10 into 10 square minus 1. So R is equal to 1 minus 6 into 171 plus 1 by 12 into 3 cube, that is 27, minus 3, which is equal to 24, plus 1 by 12 into 2 cube minus 2, that is 8 minus 2, which is equal to 6, plus 1 by 12 into 4 cube, that is 64, minus 4, which is equal to 60, plus 1 by 12 into 2 cube minus 2, that is 8 minus 2, which is equal to 6, upon 10 into 10 square minus 1, that is 100 minus 1, which is equal to 99. So we have 1 minus 6 into 171 plus 2 plus 1 upon 2 plus 5 plus 1 upon 2 upon 990, which is equal to 1 minus 6 into 171 plus 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 is equal to 1 plus 5 upon 990, which is equal to 1 minus 6 into 179 upon 990, that is 1 minus 6 into 179, which is equal to 1074 upon 990. On taking the LCM, we get 990 minus 1074 upon 990, which is equal to minus of 84 upon 990, that is given by minus of 0.0848. Therefore, rank correlation coefficient R is given by minus of 0.0848. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.